Fuck!
Clench your butthole, open and closed. Go really fast. I can see it, by the way. Oh shit, nice. Fuck, that car looks so cool.
What does?
The flame. Your car, look at that, like the metallic flame. And the tips can do. And the fez, and the North Korean flag. I love when the crowd just like screaming at the top. Oh shit! That was really nice.
Are the crowd just balloons? Like, look at them. Okay, 1 minute, 2 goals. We got them. I'll stay back.
And 3 goals in like 10 seconds before. Oh shit. Oh nice.
All me. Leave it, leave it, leave it. Oh yeah. Shit, we got 1 minute.
Oh balls. Shit, he killed me.
30 seconds.
No, alright, rip. GG.
Go, 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 go!
No! Oh, yes, go!
No! No! Oh my god. Oh,
I'll stay back and...
I got a new green thing. Yeah. Now she's green. I'm almost Shrek. Not quite that.
You're like laser Shrek. Oh, oh, oh!
Yeah. Oh, damn.
That's funny, in the tutorial period today, we watched Mr. Bean and Lachlan was like freaking out.
Yeah, same. We watched Mr. Bean too. What do you mean? Why was he freaking out?
It was like, we were watching it and Lachlan was like, yeah, it's Mr. Bean. like whenever something happened, he was like,
oh, I got a kill and then a goal. Oh, no. Look at this. Boom. And then, boom. Yes. Oh, whoa, the lag.
Yeah, I had
lag, I didn't understand.
Don't understand English, no England, no.
Yeah. Oh my god, there was the weirdest interaction at school today. This Asian kid in GMA, and he always gets in trouble with Miss Pav. And what happened was, he was just sitting at his table with his book open, talking to his friends. But he had it open and he had no pencil case or pencil or pen. He just had the book open, so like he wasn't doing any work or anything. And Miss Pav went round to him and said, "Where is your pen?" Like really clear, and then repeated it a few times. And then he just stared at her like he didn't understand. Like he just looked at her and kind of looked away, and then she repeated it so much for a good solid 5 minutes. She kept on repeating the question. She got so frustrated, and like he obviously understood. She said, "Do you understand what I'm saying? What did I say?" And then he said, "Where is my pen?" And she said, "Okay, so answer the question." And then he just sat there silently.
Come on.
And we were just me and Tig and Martin. We were just looking at each other laughing.
That was awesome though. I hit it off the wall and intercepted it midair and like and hit it forward. Whoopsies, my bad.
I got it.
No, they hit it directly at me. Oh, yes! Get it.
Boom.
Like boom.
Boom. Oh, rip.